This is the easiest way to reuse burnt out candles. Once your wick has burnt down, you put holes in the wax and then you want to fill it with boiling hot water. What this will do is easily clean out the jar and bring all the wax to the top. It'll harden over time and then you can pop it out and keep using it in a wax melter. You can also give the jar a really good clean out and use it for storage purposes too.